Lose yourself to dance. I know you don't get a chance to take it.
It's okay. What's up, guys? Today we are at the Summit Mall. Let me turn the camera around so you guys can see why we're over here. All right.
Make sure you check out Summit Boulevard Dental. Also,
he's coming around right now.
Then only for the minute, I want to change my mind, cause this just don't feel right to me.
Gervais on the drums. This is Dave Strong on the bass. We're gonna start off with a song called Blow the Roof Off. thank you so much, everybody. That was one of our own songs. We're going to do another song. This is a song I wrote a long time ago, but I didn't quite get it right. And so I rewrote the lyrics. So anybody who knows the song, I hope you like the new version, because this is the one that's going to stick. Everybody for coming tonight. My name is Eric Anderson. This over here on the guitar is the fantastic, amazing Joey Berger, everybody. Make some noise for Joey. Back here on the drums, this is Dave Gervais, also known as Pudge. Over here on the bass guitar, Mr. Dave Strawn, everybody. And this is our first gig together as a band. Dave and I have played a few times. Dave and Pudge have played many times. I trust these guys have played a few times together, but as this band, this is the first gig, so. Thanks for sticking around for tonight. We're gonna close with a song here, an original song called Soul Sucker. And you guys don't know this, but I wrote this song about my first experience in the music industry. I thought I had an investor who was gonna pay for an album and it was gonna go right to the top. It's gonna be a gold record. And it didn't quite go like that, so I wrote a song called Soul Sucker. So once again, I got CD.
So that's a little bit of what we did today.
it's getting cold, so we're taking off already. And we're over here at the Summit Mall. And Kyson and Mommy's arguing over here about he wanted to go to the mall. Hi, bud.
Hi.
How was your day or your night? But we're at the Summit Mall. It's an outside mall, not an inside mall. And Kyson thought it was an inside mall, but it's the outside. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's a little bit of what we did, where we came. And hope you guys like the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And... Joaquin Lee?